trick.
Godoba, please. I have good news.
Do not attempt to dissimulate.
No dissimulation intended. But I wanted you to meet someone. My lord, allow me to introduce the diplomatic services allies on Nar Shaddaa, the Shadow Syndicate.
Who are these people?
I'll show you around the room. Godoba the Hutt, owner of the Club Vertica Casino and Five City Sectors. Your ship is docked in his spaceport. Varko Ti, Chomash of the Nar Shaddaa Labor Alliance. There are no better slavers in the galaxy.
A pleasure.
And last, DXTX, primary hub of the DX Annihilator Network.
Your destructive prowess is respectable. Negotiations permitted.
Together, they represent key powers. Yukabi and the Exchange could have joined them, but thanks to your strike, we needn't worry about the Exchange anymore.
The Corellian sector is in flames. The Exchange won't be rebuilding.
With all due respect to you and your talents, that may not be so. This woman has lied to you.
What?
Naichu apana to onira. Nakwa no yachoski na wikuchuzu. Yo mata chitoya.
She has blundered where many upstarts blundered before. And now we all pay the price.
What makes Ukabi so great a threat?
I'm sure they're exaggerating the situation. They...
Do mi cha kulka, do maji, ta usa zalas uval.
He's preparing an army of steam-enhanced killers and cybernetically linked assassins. Detonite droid production has increased.
Ah, very well. If Ukabi won't learn his lesson, then the Empire can handle his dying blows.
Ukabi wants a fight? I welcome it.
My sources report Exchange death squads on the move. As you destroyed his assets, he'll destroy ours. The promenade, factories, slave pens. Ukabi is drawing energy for his chemical enhancement facilities. He augments soldiers for battle. He must be stopped now.
I'm not a strategist. Your recommendation, my lord?
We can't let Exchange death squads roam freely. How do we intercept them?
Exchange has a private landing pad. Intercept the death squads. Destroy their ships, and maybe...
I'll alert our forces here, and keep the Shadow Syndicate in line. We can discuss this when you return.
you've arrived on Balmora. Excellent. Your contact there is Lieutenant Malavai Quinn. I trust you'll find him most helpful.
I have no doubt, Master.
This is an important mission, and I only entrust the finest. Quinn will meet you in his offices at Sobrick headquarters. We will speak again as soon as he has briefed you.
My lord, welcome to Balmora. I hope you like bombed to pieces mudholes. Captain Rigel, Imperial Conquest Consolidation Corps. When the Empire invades, we're the ones who seal the deal. Don't suppose you're aware of the situation here on Balmora?
I've been briefed, but I could use more details.
It's war, bloody and limitless. The Empire invaded Balmora in the last war, but we've been spinning our wheels in the mud ever since. Resistance fighters think they can drive the Empire off Balmora. We're here to prove them wrong.
How do you expect to succeed where the Imperial Army has failed?
We are the Army too. Other soldiers just don't have the capability to handle our kind of specialized missions. The Balmoran government in exile, backed by Minister of Defense Vol Argen, is giving us fits, backing a strong faction of the Resistance. The Minister is safely off-planet, but if we break his allies here, we break him. We break him, we break the Resistance.
What about the rest of the Balmoran government in exile?
Vol Argen is the only one with military experience, and he's the most vocal. When we destroy his power base and wipe the floor with his whiskers, none of the others will have the backbone to oppose us. That's why we need to take everything out. Do we have the privilege of your support?
I will hunt the Empire's enemies, and I will break them.
We are most honored to have you, my lord. My second-in-command, Lieutenant Davril, is masterminding phase one of what we like to call Operation Breaking Point. You'll find him in Sobrick. He's got plans to blow the Balmoran Resistance sky high. I think you'll like them.
Welcome to the war zone. Get ready for a bumpy ride.